Hi everyone, welcome to our new video, and we're so glad that you're here with us today. We're going to learn something very simple, and we would like you to be very attentive. Most of the things are practical, but also when we explain, you have to know the tips of doing this. Sometimes we can do a practical example or exercise here, but then it happens like you don't get successful. Why? Because sometimes you don't take much effort into listening to something. You must listen first, and also I'm sorry about that, because some of the things you can't do them in the video. But if somebody explained to you that you have to do ABCD, like to get the SIM card, we can't record a video where to get the SIM card, but we can tell you where to get it. Okay, and the process of registration also, we're not going to do it now, but we hope you have it already. If you don't, maybe we can do another video. So that's the reason why we're saying that we kindly ask you to maybe write down all the steps you need. First of all, RAIN SIM card, once you have it, it's okay. Once you don't have it, you can go to their website, rain.co.za, then you apply for one if you need a 4G or a 5G. But if you don't want to go into that process, you can walk in any clicks store. You walk in and say, guys, I'm looking for a RAIN SIM card. It looks like this. It's free. A 4G is there free, but 5G though, don't give them in clicks. So it's gonna look like that, but now we're gonna have something like that. This is what you're gonna see. We have, that is the card. Your card is gonna have this. That number, you see, that number is the one you use to register this card on their website. Remember, you get this card when you insert it into your modem or your phone, it doesn't work automatically, so it needs you to recur it on their website. When you go to recur that SIM card, it's gonna ask you that number. You see that number, this number I showed you, it's here. It's the same number you're gonna find on your card here, this card which looks like a bank card. You can see it's a they call it ICCID. It's NJB what. It's gonna look like that. That's the number it's gonna ask you. So you must keep this all the time. So now what we're gonna do, we're gonna show you how. Mine, I did register it already, so you have to do that. Go to rain.co.za, then you register that. So I wanted to show you what to do, things you get. When they give you this, they don't give you a modem. One, you don't stress yourself with buying a modem or what. You can use your phone, because your phone is a 4G. Most smartphones now, they support 4G. So, but if you want to use at home, maybe whenever you leave, or you want to give it to a lot of people, or whatever, you want to set up a network at home, it's okay, then you can buy a modem like this. This modem online, it costs something like 2.5, 2.2, but you can get used one for at least 1,000, depending on the seller who's selling it. You can get that modem, and specifically you can buy, based on my experience, this modem is good, but you buy a modem which is like this. You see it at the back, it should be a B315. So this is the modem you buy. Okay, it doesn't have this antenna. Don't worry about that, because it also uses what they call inbuilt. So I can even take off all the antennas and it can still work. These antennas can be used in an area whereby there is no network coverage, so you can then extend that to external antennas. But those antennas, they are good as useless. If I take them out, I can set my modem to use inbuilt if my place where I'm staying, that we have good network coverage. So even if you're using RAIN or using another network, you can use this modem. It doesn't matter which network gives you internet or a SIM card, you can use this modem. This modem is Huawei B315. It's from Huawei. It looks like this. You can see their labels there. Okay, then now you take out the SIM card from this, and also you have it like this. So the modem at the back, it has this two things you have to put in first. You must put in the code for power, which I have. I'm going to show you. Also, you must get what they call a SIM card to put it in here. You take out this, slide this down, take it out, and you get your SIM card here. And you slide it in like that. Once you slide in your SIM card like that, then it's gonna be fine. Okay, we put in the SIM card already. You saw how what we did. It looks like this. You put in that SIM card, it faces down, and that straight line faces that side, and this one faces this side. So once you're done with that, you get your cover and seal it. Okay, it's gonna look like this, and the SIM card is inside. So the next step, what we're gonna do, we're gonna connect this to our power cable. The power for this modem, it's here. It looks like a laptop charger here, but it's it looks like a phone charger at the back. So you insert that in here, way insert that here, then it's gonna give it power. Sorry guys, once you get power, it's coming on. I'll show the lights, which lights we need, which lights. Okay, it's still red. It should be green to have, or bluish or white to have internet. Once it's red, you still don't have internet. Yes, it's fine. You can see it's red, it's bluish, something like blue, and the network is what is fine. This is for internet, this is for Wi-Fi, this is for power, this is for what, LAN cable. Once you put in a cable, it's gonna show. So there's no cable, so it won't show. So this is for network. Now you can see the network is full. It's a 3-bar. You can see it's a 3-bar net, so which means I have network here. So that, then what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna set here, and I do what I put in. I want to put in this network cable, okay, because I want to use one here and another one here on another computer. So once I'm done there, I'm gonna be connected to the network of the internet. So I can check also here if the internet is fine. Here you can see the internet, we see we connected there, and you can see the light I was talking about. That light is blinking. It simply means we have what cables, network cables inserted into this port, into the ports. So once you take them out, it's gonna be it won't flash anymore. So the network is fine, the LAN cable is in, the Wi-Fi is on, the what they call the internet is on, that one, then the power is here. So once you're done with that, so we can go to our internet here, and we move here, we can go to any website. We can view the website code, view2tech.com. Okay, this is a online store. Get it. Okay, the website is here, everything is fine. You can see we have internet access to this. Okay, so now what else? What next? What next is gonna be to check your speed. I'm gonna go to Google and I check speed test. And where's I go speed test? I test the speed. You can see the speed I have while I'm still sitting here. It's a 4G, it's faster. I never used to get this much, and I was paying a lot of money. On Telkom, they used to give me, imagine, 2 megabytes, which I was paying for 500, something like 400, 500, 2 megabytes. But this is more than even, sometimes it comes to 8, 9 megabytes, 10 megabytes per second, but I pay only 475. Okay, let me say 500, approximately 500 rands, but you get this a month and unlimited data, day, night, every time. So the download speed is good, the uploading speed is good. So this is your 4G. I also made a video about 5G. You can check into my videos. You can find that we made a lot of videos on 5G because we also had 5Gs here. So we've been testing each and every network. So for now, this is the way you set. But anyway, you can go to Rain. You can find out that even if you're not connected, once you connect that, you can go to rain.co.za, that website. Once you put in their card, you don't need to be on the internet. So that you're going to see a lot of things. You can see their packages and stuff. But anyway, there is this for 250, 479. This is the one I'm using. I recently had this. Then I upgraded to this one because this is 24 hours. This one, they give you 19 hours. So also had something like this 1001, this one for 1000. It's a very, very, very good package, this one. So faster. The speed goes and up to 250, 300, like something like that, depending on where you are. So now here, that's where they say, go to your SIM card, 4G SIM card, and say activate now. You get me? This activation, when you click on activate and say activate SIM, it will say get your SIM card from Water Retailer Partner. Then you say activate. So once they say activate, then they ask you here, choose your plan, enter your SIM unique code. You see this SIM unique code, this is part 2, create account, part 3, Rika online. You get me? These are the steps you're going to do to have your Rain working. If you bought it from maybe Take a Lot, or if you got it from Clicks. That's why I was saying that mine, I did register it already, so I wanted also to show this step. Mine is working. So, but even if yours is not working, once you insert it in a modem or a phone, you can visit that rain.co.za. So you go to that, you can see step 1, and step 1, choose your plan. You're going to choose your plan. Step 2, enter your SIM unique code. So you remember that one is on the paper, this paper here. You remember I showed you this, something you don't have to stress about. It's here also, it's on this card here, on this card. Don't forget to get it. Okay, that's what we're gonna see. So you have to enter this. So also you say with SAID. If you are a South African, you have to put in that you use your SAID. So here they say you want a 251 or you want a SEC, whatever. So you can see that the first step is to use what? To select your package. So we select the 251. Once we select, you say buy now. Once we say buy now, you can see now what it say. Enter your SIM number. You put in here the SIM number. Okay, enter the ICID. You can see also the ICID is here. You get me? So everything is there. You get me? So so the SIM, they say, is the one which starts with the N, what. So then the SIM, there are two here, if we're not mistaken. You can see two things here. You can see the last one, which says, you can see the last one. The first one, the B, you can see the B, which starts like the way they say, these are numbers, letters, okay? N what is the one which starts here. So then the last one is the one, the 566, whatever. That last one is the one which they say it should go down here. So the only thing they did, they put them all on one line on the papers. So you got to take that, half of it is this and half of it is this. So once you punch in those two, then you say check. So once you check that SIM, then it's gonna be fine. Then you check out. Once you put in these two, then you go to check out. Then it will take you to another step, another step, and another step. So I did that already. So I wanted to show you how it works, but it's very, very, very simple. After that, I think everything's gonna be fine. So if you have a credit card or whatever, you put in that card, then you make payments. Once the payments are done, then you're gonna see your internet working. Guys, please don't forget to subscribe. And if you did not understand something, please can comment in the comment box below so that we can come back to you, or we make a tutorial specifically on what you're looking for. We're here to solve all those simple problems so that you don't get a problem with your internet. Thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next video. Don't forget to subscribe and also comment and share our content.